Hundreds of kids will have a brand new set of wheels this morning, thanks to a Richmond area church congregation. Antoine Odessa tells us about Bikes for Christ.
So I am so glad that we pushed, because I was discouraged a little bit saying, no, we're not going to do it this year. But I'm so glad. And the donations and the support and the sponsorship has been enormous.
The support is for the annual Bikes for Christ, an event Pastor Kervin and his community at Worship and Praise Church have sponsored for 5 years. Their mission, spreading love during the holiday season with bikes for kids. It continues this year with a small adjustment.
Well, this year we're doing a grab and go bike campaign because of the pandemic. And so all of our people who have registered for a bike will be driving by and picking up a bike and pulling off.
The bike grab and go is geared towards boys and girls ages 5 to 12, and registration is still open to families who didn't receive bikes last year.
Our grab and go is this Saturday at 12 noon at 3006 East Laburnum Avenue. And let me share this with you. I'm telling you, the people have really opened up their heart this year. We're giving away more bikes in this pandemic than we did last year.
And why do you think that is?
I believe people really who have a heart to give know that people are struggling. People are crying on the phone, Antoinette, or people saying, thank you so much, because I've lost my job. My hours have been cut. I don't have anything to eat, and I definitely don't have anything to put under the Christmas tree.
The Bikes for Christ Grab and Go is Saturday. To register and get more information, call 648-8031 or visit myworshipandpraise.com. Antoinette Essa, working for you, CBS 6 News.